These pavements might be the answer to helping counter air pollution in big cities. A Polish real estate developer laid part of the pavement with slabs using a special type of photocatalytic concrete that reduces pollutants from car fumes.
Thanks to the UV radiation through the photocatalysis process, nitrogen oxides are changed into soluble salts, which are removed from the surface of the concrete. It is possible thanks to a special ingredient of this concrete, which is part of the cement.
The oxides are converted into a layer removable by rain. Research coordinator Krzysztof Sergien says eco-concrete will achieve even better results in this highly polluted area. The longer the pollution has contact with the cement, the more efficient the cleaning process is. That is why using it in cities where the development is more dense, where ventilation and access to fresh air is limited, makes the pollution circulate between the buildings, creating a sort of city canyon. And these are the best conditions for the photocatalytic concrete. The latest report by the European Environmental Agency places Poland in second place after Bulgaria in the list of worst countries in the EU for air quality.